We know that later this year, the steady and trusted leadership of the Queen's current representative in Canada, His Excellency the Right Honourable David Johnston, will come to an end. After 7 years of service marked by hard work, grace, and humility, His Excellency will be retiring this fall. When his appointment was first announced back in 2010, Prime Minister Stephen Harper said that the Governor General represents the best of Canada. That was true then, and it is true now. We will always be grateful for the contributions the Governor General and Mrs. Johnston have made in service to our country, and we wish them all the best in the years ahead. Which brings us to today's announcement. I am very pleased to announce that, on my recommendation, Her Majesty the Queen has graciously approved the appointment of Ms. Julie Payette as the next Governor General of Canada. Many of you probably remember watching Ms. Payette and seven other prominent Canadians as they carried the Olympic flag during the opening ceremonies in Vancouver in 2010. Ms. Payette's life has been one dedicated to discovery, to dreaming big, and to always staying focused on the things that matter most. These truly Canadian traits, along with her years of public service, make her unquestionably qualified for this high office. J'ai maintenant le privilège de présenter la gouverneure générale désignée du Canada, Madame Julie Payette.
Bonjour, bonjour à tous, mesdames et messieurs. Hello to everyone. First, I must express my most sincere appreciation to Her Majesty the Queen and to the Prime Minister, Monsieur le Premier Ministre, for the confidence they have shown me, but more importantly, for the chance, the amazing chance, a second chance, to serve Canada again. When you see North America, the northern part of North America, from a spaceship, you get to see a lot of amazing details. A grand and luscious land, glorious and free. It will be a pleasure to travel, to meet and interact with Canadians of all background, from coast to coast to coast. But just like it is in space travel, we don't necessarily do things because they're easy, but because they're hard. And the task will be hard because it requires to follow in the footsteps of giants. Governor General David Johnston has been an engaging force and a pillar of wisdom the last 7 years. He will not be easily replaced. But fortunately, I have known him for a long time, and I look forward to interact with him and to tap into that wisdom and that knowledge so that I can start this new role.